You can also use a foam roller to trigger the muscles at the base of your skull. These muscles can be involved in headaches and are always tight in people who experience stress or sit at a desk all day. Lay on the roller so that it hits those pressure points at the base of your skull. Stay here for 10 slow breaths.